Well met, sir.
How might I be of service?
What's become of my fur?
I suppose we might as well gather what we can.
I feel more welcome here than any place else.
This might be worth a read.
It couldn't hurt to take a peek.
Well met, sir. How's the day treating you then?
Oof. My pack's grown rather heavy.
Let's...
All knowledge of this, God's way, stems from the forbidden magic laboratory, which can be found here in battahl. However, you would do well to first travel to the altar battahl coast and seek a man named Ambrosius. For as a researcher of this laboratory, he will doubtless be able to answer many of your questions.
Say, have you solid stone ones, carved in the likeness of monsters? Tell is, quite a number of them were found, just west of the Agamemnon ruins. Here's the curious part, though. The things look damn near real. So real, in fact, that collectors were willing to pay outlandish sums of gold for them. Would that I'd gotten my hands on one. Suppose I'll just have to hope there are more of them out there somewhere.
Well met.
If our destination is a distant one, travel by ox cart considering.
100. These carts offer comfort commensurate to their cost.
Huh? What in the... Where did you come from? Did Clark send you? Oh no, he did, didn't he? I'm sorry, I'm really, truly very sorry. I haven't slept a wink, I swear it. Well, I suppose I might have fallen asleep once or twice, but tisn't as if I've been lazing about. I simply haven't been able to devise any good ideas. I tell you, this arrangement has been an encumbrance on my mind from the very beginning. While I am glad that the old man appreciated my talents enough to commission me, it doesn't change the facts. I can only depict subjects that I've seen with my own two eyes, which makes things rather difficult, given the task at hand. Say, you appear a rather strapping sort. Would you be persuaded to bring me to a griffin? 'Twill be worth any trouble. Clark shall pay handsomely to see this done. A great boon besides. I've heard aught of a griffin's nesting place. I shall await you there. Do keep in mind, however, that you must needs drag the battle out if I am to complete my sketch. Of course, I could look as long as I pleased if you were to petrify the beast. Indeed, a beast frozen in place would be much more easily drawn. 'Tis said, the sculptor of Eld used a Medusa's severed head to petrify her subjects afore sketching them. Of course, I wouldn't presume to demand aught so legendary of you, Arisen. I only ask to aid me in completing my sketch as best as you are able. Then I shall depart at once. Pray, meet me at the foot of the Guerco mountain range, east of the rest town.
Earning a living sitting on my haunches.
What's become of my
Shower.
I'm about ready to fall asleep on my feet.
Finally. Some peace and quiet, Diana.
We pawns are mere travelers from beyond the rift. What cause of the battahl to regard us with such hostility?
Take heart, for we are fulfilling our duty at the Arisen's side. We have naught to be ashamed of.
Just tell me what you need, and I'll see it done. Come again when you've more coin.
I cannot. Wait to put this new equipment to use.
Let us. Is not mere frippery.
Go on, have a look. Hoi, looking to change your vocation, perchance? No need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim. You've naught to lose, and you might even make a new discovery. pleasure doing business with you.
Well chosen, Arisen.
Greetings, Sir Arisen. I have a message for you. Sir Manella would speak with you in the palace. Pray seek her out at your earliest convenience.
Interested in my wares? Put bread on the table.
Merriment, I say.
My services don't come cheap, my... You're welcome. A customer, then. That changes things.
Wearing armor all day feels like a punishment.
Me? I sell dents. Now, this hardly bears saying, but don't you dare try to take anything without paying for it first. Always a pleasure.
Take it easy today.
Have I said it?
Scared? Not on your life. Fancy a look at my wares.
Tis a chest. I shall look inside.
Welcome, and well, as a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service at a fair price. Do come again.
Look around if you must, but be sure to buy all.
It isn't as if I've anything better to do. What am I supposed to do? What are you? What you need? Work's work, no matter how dull it.
Someday, I'll forge a blade fit to slay a dragon.
How might I be of service? Welcome, and as a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service at a fair price. Always a pleasure.
Well met, sir.
How might I be of service? Welcome. As a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service at a fair price.